Yeah. Rule of the mind about to scare you haters to death.
Yo, let's bring it.
Shake the fool out of you niggas.
Or it's Dr. Dre.
Yeah.
Yo, me and Eminem gon' wordplay you to death. Niggas don't believe me.
It's like this and like that and like this. I'm the illest rapper to hold the cordless, patrolling corners, looking for hookers to punch in the mouth for the roller quarters. I'm meaner in action than Roscoe, beating James Todd Sr. and smacking his back with vacuum cleaner attachments. I grew up in a wild hood as a hazardous youth, with a fucked up childhood that I use as an excuse. And ain't shit changed, I kept the same mind state since the third time that I failed ninth grade. You probably think that I'm a negative person, don't be so sure of it. I don't promote violence, I just encourage it. I laugh at the sight of death as I fall down a cement flight of steps and land inside a bed of spider web. So throw caution to the wind, you and a friend can jump off of a bridge, and if you live, do it again. Shit, why not? Blow your brain out, I'm blowing mine out. Fuck it, you only live once, you might as well die
now. Man, it's like I'm already living in hell right now. So I go blaze, I'm getting away from these cats and they cheap ass dinner wraps and they junk food plates. Give me a water down and French fry. See, that's a fan, you should be opening up franchises since you write scripts. Get your act together. For everyone that they make sick, I rap Alka-Seltzer to Belcher. 5th degree belt for spit so defiant, I close my eyes and break bricks. Proficient since age 6, I'm able to lick these custom made raps. From just a day rapping, soon to become yesterday's has-beens in a single 16. Just right in between of a punchline and a hook. Common, look, I'm like the rap Robin Hood. Pinch me. I'm cool niggas that wanted to pull you up out of your Bentley. Dank me. They say I'm not street, but I'm probably with the motherfuckers round and over this heat like thermometers. I got that rhythm poetry inside of me like riding a bike. Got MCs inspired to write. If I ain't leaving your brain hurting, then it ain't working. Left some haters wanted to throw dirt on my name, perfect. It's General, Coach, Rule of Divide. Give it to a man to do Karam. I mean, it's more graphic than real TV when you deal with me. It so happens to be strictly skills with me. You could have a stunner glare, pride like 100 pair. But when the sun is here, might as well spit it in your underwear. Couldn't come in here fronting to me like I'm not aware that you trying to bear your own cross, your soul lost. I give a lot of y'all relief with this Tylenol. Still climb a wall when the grills got me by the balls. I mean, I'm just trying to warn you. Sayonara. Anytime I pick the corners up, it's a lot of water. I'm out of order. Niggas are freestyle and get caught up. Cause you should never choose beef with me and some loose leaf like Lennox with a two-piece. Call me the cool chief rocker. Absolutely, who needs vodka? I used to keep oxes in my blue jeans pockets. Thinking niggas is sick of me in the streets watching. But then I realized it's pure love. I had to soak it up. Nowadays, open up when it's a beat rocking. Your knees knocking.